927.
Thank you.
that are considered Category 1 animals, we always have some sort of barrier between us and them. Unless it's absolutely medically necessary, and usually at that point, there's really something wrong, and more often than not, some sort of snake or animal is going to be involved.
Yeah, and what you see movies like, you know,